and two babies.
Lots of deer out today.